I'm the bad guy. Duh.
Hey, look, boys. Looks like we have a rat.
Hi, my name's Lulu, and I think rats are very cool. I don't think they deserve the discrimination they're getting on here, and I think that is very mean of you guys. Besides, what do they cause? Global warming like the rest of you shits have? I mean, they did cause the Black Plague, but like, please guys, just be nice to rats for once.
How to say I love you in three different languages. Number one, English. I love you. Number two, French. Je t'aime. Number three, Southern.
Nice tits, get in the truck.
Yo, TikTok, I want you all to duet this. It's a crazy magic trick, and I want to see your genuine reactions. Put your hands together right now. Put your phone down. Put your fingers up like this and watch. When I snap, they're going to get closer and closer and closer until they touch. Let me know in the comments if it worked. Follow for more magic.
You so precious when you smile.
Okay, stop me if you've heard this one. What has 10 legs and doesn't exist anymore? Do you need a hint?
Oh my god, mad luck! Oh my god!
It's Varley!
Do not fear, Varley is here!
I saw this thing on TikTok, so basically when you're at a hotel, there's like money in the Bibles. So I'm like going through like $5, whatever. $20, better. But there's like so much. Look at all this.
This is for all you single guys out there. Remember, loneliness is like hunger in Minecraft. It can get you to low HP, but it'll never kill you. You have to do that yourself.
Get the fuck up!
Go from that type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy.
Duh.
Jack Stauber be like,
okay, do it sometimes. I like to find a birthday. Okay, do it sometimes.
I'm gonna show you. Loco, maniac, sick bitch, psychopath. Yeah, I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna show you.
Thank you. hey guys, guess what? This is your last chance to enter the hashtag normals boring contest on TikTok. All you gotta do is download TikTok and make a TikTok with hashtag normals boring. And yeah, go do that. Also, swipe up if you wanna see us react to TikToks on Smosh Pit.
This is gonna be the.
Yo, I got next.
What are you doing here?
I thought I deserved to be here.
Exactly. You thought.
Is that Fortnite?
Nah, bro. Yo, why are you even here?
Who let them in?
What? So basically, everyone is asking us on our video, stop laughing! If we are twins or if we are sisters. No, we are not related in any way. We're just best friends. She looks like Shrek. Yeah, I love you all.
You see her from across the coffee shop. She's the most beautiful girl you've ever seen. But she's different. She's not like other girls. She is a dumbass fucking bitch.
Oh, you're home. I cooked you your favorite dinner. Oh, well. I missed you so much. Let me pounce on you and give you a back massage. Anything for you, senpai.
That's it. I'm gonna do the most powerful jutsu of all time.
You could not live with your own failure. Where did that bring you? Back to me.
This is gonna be a day when you're
standing in the heart.
You can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong laying on your chest.
Gonna know
you
can beat the world,
you can beat the war. Ooh. You can talk to God, go banging on his door.
Did a bad thing. I regret the thing I did. And you're wondering what it is
But I'm here right now, just kidding.
Okay, so apparently if you use your back camera, this is what you look like to other people once you put it to your face. So I'm just going to show you guys what I look like according to other people.
All of the birds died in 1986 due to Reagan killing them and replacing them with spies that are now watching us. The birds work for the bourgeoisie, don't you?
Snitch, nigga, ho, nigga, bitch, nigga, bitch, nigga, snitch, nigga, ho, nigga, bitch, nigga, bitch, nigga, snitch, nigga, ho, nigga, bitch, nigga, bitch, nigga, snitch.
But I'm here right now, just kidding.
Lately, smoking a lot of cigarettes lately, but it's all, you're just a little baby.
This is gonna be a day when you
standing in the heart.
You can be the greatest, you can be the best, you can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can be the
world,
you can be the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door. You can do it.
I painted it myself.
What's going on, bro? Give me five. Oh, wait a minute. Wait, we have to redo that.
Ooh, ketchup spicy.
I know. Just the other day, he came up to me and he called me ugly. And I'm like, dude, whoa. Back down, right? You know, just hit him with the whoa.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yeah.
Yeah. Is this gluten-free?
And cheese. Awesome, guys. Now let's do a silly one, okay? Water tastes so much better with a metal straw. Save the turtles, right?
All right, do I bring my Birkenstocks? Or my Chacos? Screw it. I'm bringing both!
Go from that type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy.
Duh.
Alright, what's the answer to number five? Jimmy?
Jesus?
Jim, you know that's not the answer. What are you talking about?
You said Jesus was always the answer.
I did say that.
Yup. Yeah. I tried to show. Yeah. Gone on you the pick and roll. Double fame.
Picky eater check.
Beer's falling down at the party. Sad.
hottest little baby in the room.
Okay, like crisscross applesauce, so baby caress me. I've been doing